When you look at the global economy now, what do you see?
Well, the global economy has been recovering, and the recovery has been gaining momentum. We're trying to balance, you know, the powers of China, the US, Japan. If a trade war happens, this would be a big disaster. Asia as a whole will see a very rapid economic expansion, and it's an opportunity for Western companies to invest or trade in this region as well.